time for the final trade, Steve Grasso.
I would be a seller of Salesforce on the pop, and I'd be a buyer of Microsoft. I think the market gave you a gift. I'm still long at Microsoft.
BK Brian Kelly.
So I think you could have a real disappointment with rates tomorrow. TBT is your way to play disappointment in Powell.
Chairwoman.
Yes, as I said, I'm hoping that the bar is exceedingly low for Foot Locker. Not only do they stumble over it, but they actually jump high over it. Could go either way, though. I'm optimistic. Long Foot Locker.
All right. Dan, Ethan.
Yeah, so, you know, retail was really the story to me in the stock market this week. Obviously, Walmart, Target, Home Depot, there are a lot of good stories. But I think the balance of them, including maybe Foot Locker, really stink. I think you sell the XRT because not have the balance.
Is it still the worst chart in the world?
It is quite possibly.